If you're looking for the seat belt torque specifications for PT cruisers, all seat belt bolts and seat belt anchors should be torqued to 30 foot-pounds.